unbelievable. That Elite Spellbinder just drives me insane. And of course, we're just top decking, like all I needed was one more white source. No, we're just top decking rubbish that we don't need. And the opponent's just getting Elite Spellbinder after Elite Spellbinder. Why, you little... Are you kidding me? Freaking rogues and the crab? Are you kidding me? Thought I never had to see this bollocks again. At least I can be sure they have no enchantment interaction. Sorry guys, I just have to have like the audio coming on and off because there's different usual upload time. So I've got the 2-year-old running around the house. I don't want you guys to hear like ear piercing squeals in the background while I'm shooting this deck tech. Which is why we're going with the audio-less version this time around, I'm afraid. I love it when they make this mistake. It's like, don't you know I have landfall triggers? It's like, thanks for the free trigger. I'll take that any day. And now I get to have, you know, mana up for Valorous Stance and stuff. Thank you very much. We win. If they don't have something, okay, negate's fine. Down to one. Yeah. Enjoy. Good game. Lame. So super lame. Yeah. Mill deck, bye bye. Off you go.
learned much during my travels. Let me show you. This is what you get for hurting my people. We've got the edge in this fight. I have got new moves to teach you. Thank you.
And that's how it's done, ladies and gentlemen. That's how it's done. Whew. Managed to get the win con off there right at the end. We've arrived at the 45 minute mark, so that's going to be it for today's video. Right after this, I'm going to be jumping into preparation for the live stream of the Neon Dynasty Championships. So don't forget to tune in for that. I've got my beers in the freezer. And yeah, watch party time, ladies and gents. But yeah, like I said, that's going to be it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I will see you all later for the watch party. And until then, this is Lone Fox from the Brew Lab, signing out. Peace, y'all.